We are live at Green Spring Station, where we're talking about a week-long charity event. It runs all the way through Saturday, and it's local stores getting involved to help the local community. And it's a really neat event. So I'm here with Bridget Stickline, and you are the owner here at We Chic Baby Store, and it's so cute in here, and it's a locally owned store. And essentially, all the stores here, a lot of them participating in this event called The Way to Shop, and you're telling people to bring canned goods, you're going to weigh them, and then depending on how many pounds of canned goods they bring, they're going to get a donation voucher, and that donation voucher can be brought to your stores. And what do they do with it then?
Well, when they shop, which we all need to do this time of year, the participating stores will donate that portion of their purchase back to our daily bread, in addition to the canned donations they've already made. So it's a win-win. You're shopping local, supporting local businesses, and supporting a local charity that's an absolute institution in this town. So something we're really excited about.
Absolutely. You mentioned the holidays coming up, people starting to get, you know, that in their minds. What are you hoping people might buy for the holidays?
Well, we have a couple favorites. This is one of our absolute favorites. This is a lullabies by local, the renditions of lullabies by famous bands. And this is Johnny Cash. There's also Elvis Presley, Madonna. So really nice for mom at 2 in the morning doing those feedings, not to have to listen to something she doesn't enjoy, but still perfect for the baby, and lots of other great things.
Oh, I love it. And you're getting the kids hooked on good music at an early age. Well, real quickly, I'm here with Sabri Akinlane. You're with Our Daily Bread. Where's this money going to go to?
The money that we'll get will help us continue to provide services for those that are homeless in Maryland or those that are in poverty. We do services such as employment services. We have a residential program, services that can help people gain stable lives.
Absolutely. A week-long event happening at Green Spring Station, and it lasts all the way through Saturday. Bring your canned goods and shop in the local community.